But I can see it's lost in the memory. All gets slipped away into a moment in time. Cause it was never mine. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice. I'm not here, I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had a goal. Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed my plans, cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her, and I'm in love, but not with anybody else. Just wanna get to know myself.
Today my mom is having a garden party and I'm making focaccia with Lily. I don't know if you remember, if you followed me a few years ago. Yeah, I think it was the first video I did with her. She was maybe 4 or so, she was very young. And I made a video teaching her how to curse. We thought that we would watch that today and just react to it and just, I don't know, that would be funny. I did put the video on private because a lot of people got upset. And personally, I don't get why, because it's just words. It's not insulting anyone. It's just a random word that doesn't kind of target anyone. But Lily, she's on TikTok. She has a private account. But she's very good at dancing and singing, and she's doing musicals and stuff. So maybe we should do classy, bougie, ratchet, nasty, acting stupid. What's happening?
I'm savage.
It's going in. So we're gonna react to the video.
Gör det med mor sin kämpning.
Og det visste ikke. Jo, jeg visste det.
Det kan du egentlig begynne å si, da. So I'm gonna end the video here. Just wanted to say, of course, thank you so much for watching these random video clips of me spending time with my family here in Lofoten the last couple of days. And yeah, these are the videos that I'm gonna love to look back on in a few years. So I mostly make them for me, but of course, I hope that you like them as well. The next video is gonna be kind of like a life update Q&A type video. So please feel free to leave
any question that you might have down in the comments. And I will try to answer as many as possible in the next video so you get a more understanding of where I'm at these days. And of course, you can listen to my podcast, Brained Up with Cornelia, if you want a more insight into my where I am on my self-development journey. And of course, Instagram as well. And feel free to send me any question you might have on Instagram as well in the DMs. Your face, I still got love.